your booty down here, you poor damn fool. Winston gonna cut you down, man. But we gotta jump quick now. Zombie come.
You dying, Lieutenant. Zombie bite got the poison in you.
Winston Crown.
Yeah, man. Hey, bro, I like your piece, man. Yeah. We gonna party some now, huh? I not so dumb, bro. Let's bag my dad with that chicken iron, huh? You tell you what. Yes, you get treasure here. And your taxi. You live in man. You wanna get big, a hammer cheap like what Arnold got in Hollywood, huh?
And a zombie super.
Then welcome wagon. Light him up.
Have a book, late night talk shows, TV, the works.
The only thing you're gonna break, lady, is your neck.
Winston, I'm trying to talk to the lieutenant here. Has he been telling you about that crazy pirate story? Pathetic. How about the voodoo witch doctor routine? Perhaps maybe you and I are a little bit late.
I'm not driving you, Miss Daisy, no place. In my bodyguard. This woman is evil business, bruh. She got you snookered already.
So, Lieutenant, why did the Pentagon order its top search and destroy squad into this squalid little hellhole?
I'm not your toolie guy.
I'm your toolie trigger.
Cool toy. I bet you know how to turn it on. And I bet you know how to do a lot of things. What do you know about this guy, Lieutenant? Necrobiologist Dr. Elgin Hellman, the backroom darling of the Pentagon and the White House. I figured they set him up on a hush-hush project on Haywire, and you're the exterminator. I'm right, aren't I?
It's the blowgun. You take our sentry. You're a tough man. Mercenary fighter. You get into camp. Go everywhere. Wax everybody. How are you gonna be? They already dead.
Have been charged with the elemental power of nature.
It ripped them out of the ground and stood them up. Eternal death is inevitable. You can have it in a box or standing tall. Your choice.
Crazy man. He's got dead bodies. 20 tops. You're gonna get powerful man bone there. Maybe you will kick too.
Lieutenant, the electro posse you're about to face is composed completely of electrocuted mass murderers.
Where did they dig these guys up?
In life, they showed no mercy. And now, they've really got nothing to lose.
Posse's got very sick dudes, bruh. Bad dudes, man. Bad dudes. Yeah, bruh. There's a great Babylon factory now.
Fantastic.
Cover me, bruh. I'm growing in. reunion since for you, man. But your soldier pals, they're gonna be zombified. He's gonna fight your fears.
Do you really think his crazy voodoo potion bullets are gonna change him back?
Got to work doing it, Dad.
Right.
You're one of the lucky ones. Get going.